Hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick recap of Umkhokha the Curse. Ubaby Mvelase is now out and about. The child is 3 months old and now is going everywhere. Umkhokha and Nomafu are excited because finally they'll be able to sleep in one room again. It has been 3 months since they slept in the same bed, since they've shared a room as husband and wife. And now the day of the butternut has finally arrived. A ritual ceremony was done gakumete to give umtwana imbeleko, I think, if I'm not mistaken. But a ritual ceremony was done gakumete where they rejoiced and they were happy to see the child gakumete. After that ritual that had happened gakumete, they went and continued the ceremony kamvelase, right? And it was a huge thing where the child was put in a kraal and itagazelo was said upon the child, and the whole family was in celebratory and in a happy mood. Unokubonga was also part of the whole thing, and the uncles on the Mvelase side of the family were very excited and they were grateful that she is there and she is part of the family. The reason why they were excited is because Unokubonga is now a widow. And it is nice to see a widow coming and being part of the family. Now, I'm asking myself that now that Ukhulekani wakamvelase sekaswante tempelini lenkosi, does this mean he will take the polygamy and make Unokubonga his second wife?